Good afternoon.
Yes.
May I come in? If you and your undershirt would walk 2 paces backwards, I could enter this dwelling. How revolting.
Well, look who's here. The British Tonto. How are you? How's Arthur?
You know, ever since I met that Arthur, I just like them. You know, we have to make sure that these two wonderful kids stay together.
Who is this person?
He's my father.
Yes. And I'd like to say that...
Try not to speak. Would you get me a cup of tea? I wish to speak to Linda.
Oh, sure.
There is an engagement party tonight at Arthur's father's house in Southampton. Here is the address. Perhaps you should attend.
Why, are all the ones he passed up coming?
Young woman, this is a tie you cannot steal. This is a tie I'm afraid you're going to have to work for.
Are you inviting me to Arthur's engagement party?
This is not an invitation. However, if there is one thing that old gentlemen can still do, they can still spot young gentlemen in love. Please go to the party.
You all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
Does Arthur know you're here?
No, Arthur is far too fine a person to be involved in something as devious as this.
You really look out for him, don't you?
Yes. And it is a job that I recommend highly. Oh, I have something for you.
For me? What is it?
If I were to tell you, it would spoil the surprise, wouldn't it? Don't open it.
And your tea?
I despise tea. Now, would you go to the bathroom and bring me 2 aspirin? You'll find them on the top shelf to the left, behind the untouched shaving cream.
That sounds bad. Have you seen a doctor?
Yes. And he has seen me.
You know, I think Arthur has a very good friend. May I kiss you on the cheek?
Is it something you feel strongly about?
Yes. Oh, what about your aspirins?
The aspirins are for you, my dear.